So, making homemade meatballs.
I did cover my mouth.
You know, like, share, and subscribe. Okay. I got the green onions. And I got the onions and green peppers.
I also seasoned it too.
I use vegetable oil instead of olive oil. I got crackers instead of
spit it out.
Breadcrumbs.
Yeah.
Here's my milk. Now, if you use the right amount of breadcrumbs and milk, you don't need an egg. I'm gonna bake some and I'm gonna fry some. Okay.
I didn't fry it.
Crack it. All right. Yeah, I just wanted to do that part. I don't know. I put the rest on it later.
Season the meat as well, separately. Super Bowl meatballs.
Here we got homemade barbecue sauce. Then we got homemade barbecue sauce right here.
And my grandfather had a special recipe, but this was given to me by a friend.
Got them in there.
Older lady professor.
Put it on 30 minutes at 350. And for the leftover meatballs, I'm going to freeze them.
Yeah.
Okay. This is how we do it. So, I'll let y'all know how we do. 21 minutes. So as y'all can see, they are done. I made my own barbecue sauce. And then my family got a recipe, but this ain't the family's recipe. I don't think these is done yet. These ain't done yet, y'all. Like I said 30 minutes. I did 30 minutes. But you know what I'm gonna go ahead and do? I'm gonna go ahead and put the barbecue sauce on them before they done. What you think? What you think? Huh?
I think it's a good idea.
Go ahead and put the barbecue sauce on them, let them bake it on in there.
Yes, sir.
That's what I'm gonna do, y'all. Go ahead and do that. Okay. Cooking a long time. Some people say they cook. It's a difference when you're cooking. It's a difference. You know? It's a difference, okay? It's a difference. Mm-hmm. Let's pull it off. Okay. And we're gonna drizzle some of this homemade barbecue sauce over each one. Getting ready. I did this for Super Bowl Sunday. I was gonna make meatball calzones, but I'm dealing with a close comrade passing. So I'm gonna do a tribute video to him, but I thought I'd go ahead and, you know, do something. You know, so. To me, they not done yet, so I'm gonna put them back in there for a little longer, at least 10 more minutes.
15 more minutes.
I encourage you during this digital age, if you're good at something, you know, go ahead and get your, broadcast it to the world. Nothing like an extra stream of income from the digital people, you know. So. these back in there. And that's how it is. You know? Just having meatballs. You know, like we do at all the all the events got meatballs. These homemade meatballs, so you know. We just getting them together.
I recommend the temperature 350, 45 minutes.
All right, like, share, and subscribe. Enjoy y'all day. Okay. Voila. This is the last little, And we're gonna have these. And some chips. Maybe chips and dip, I don't know. For the Super Bowl. So just watching it for the game. I don't know who I'm going for. Always been a Cowboys fan. So we're gonna see what's happening. I gotta stay a Cowboys fan. Because my dude gone and he was a Cowboy fan. And I was gonna try to stop being a Cowboy fan, but I can't now. Ride it out. So those are my homemade meatballs, y'all. I'm gonna ask my family if they enjoy them later. With my homemade barbecue sauce. Yeah, we ain't store bought shit around here. I damn near killed the cow myself. All right, later. Two fingers.
That chef picture is from March 2020, before COVID.